Welcome back to So Dope Games, everybody. I'm your host, Savage Jack, and you have returned for another daily dose of Outlast to feed your addiction. Alright. Always being funny. I can hide right here. I don't know how long it takes for him to get in here. I hear the chains. I don't know how many. I guess there's a door right beside me. Oh no! There's a second door right there! I didn't know! Oh, I was like, ah. Which way do you go? And what, you come right back through that door? There's no other. About to say, there's no other door that direction. I seen this, barely. Let's unzoom, because that was making me dizzy. How'd you die up here? Look at it, I'm back to where I started.
Were you? Yes, I'm supposed to tell you. The key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where he left the card. Okay?
Hey! Shooter! I need your help!
Behind the light. What's behind the light mean? I wasn't 100% sure this was the direction I was supposed to go, but it seems so. I do know I run into a couple more naked fellers in this direction. No? Do you chase me? He's got no mouth. Oh, I can't go back. Behind the light would have to be Up there, I'm guessing.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
You have to find Wernicke. Only way.
Oh, paper. Can't go that way. I'm already just gonna follow the blood. Go this way. I take it that's a no.
Then what was it? You said Project Wall Rider was a gateway. A gateway to what?
What's it a gateway to? Answer the question. I can't see. Yeah, I might as well replace the battery. I guess I can't go that way. Now that they don't want me to go that way. I hate that it does that. If you're gonna open the this back up. Somebody broke through. I heard them. Did they come this way? I don't know. We'll find out. So we're good. I know that I heard the door smash. I made the right decision. Or maybe just the okay decision. This elevator needs a key. That's the wall rider, isn't it? I thought it was a warrior. It looked a little non-human from the shadows. I don't think this is where I'm supposed to go. Climb this, please. Maybe it is. This has got to be later. Ah. Everybody is praying. Let's go this way. This looks like a proper way to go. Doesn't necessarily look like the way I want to go. But you can tell it's the way they want me to go. When I saw it, I would have tried climbing all the gates and everything just to get out of here.
Am I ready?
You are. We will join the Wall Rider.
Okay, join the Wall Rider. Got it. You're looking like you're doing that pretty well right now.
My job. You alone shall escape it, Alpha. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise.
Believe
it
or not, he's one of the prettiest.
And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Now, my son.
Thank you for not trying to kill me this time. I like how they give me a shortcut for this part. Oh, damn, I would have been using that the whole time. I have a... Fuck, he saw me. Oh, that's BS! Bam! My first death. That was BS, though. He should not have seen me. I didn't even see where he was, I guess, to be fair. Did you not see me? He's close. I'm trying to watch these so I know which door to open and run. I got nowhere to hide here. It's close. Very close. Probably the next door. I can't believe that worked. I figured he was gonna... Okay, now is when I come through this door. I figured he would maybe be smart enough to have the music, man. The music is the best part, honestly, the whole game. Going down. More down. More. There has to be another passageway. There's no way it's just this. Guys, I'm not sure I can beat it within the next 5 minutes, but I gotta get ready for work. I know this is the ending. I'm gonna save, I guess, this last little bit for a final episode. I apologize for that, but sadly I do got to get ready for work and leave within the next 5 minutes. But I hope you guys, I don't know if this is like rock and then they just painted it white or ice, but I hope you guys enjoyed the video and you have, you know, fed your addiction. And yes, I do call people, the little bit of subscribers and stuff I have, I call them my dope heads and our dopers. After all, this is So Dope Games and gaming is an addiction. See you next time on Owlash. Bye-bye.